3 months in the nut house. It was the longest I'd ever been confined. So a few people had been killed. It wasn't my fault.
Please, no, I got a family.
Shut up and bleed, you motherfucker. Well, maybe it was my fault. But I had my own problems to worry about. The old man's curse was beginning to piss me off. But then one day, he showed up. Calypso, he called himself. It was a stupid name. I wanted to kill him there and then, but he made me an offer. He said he ran some kind of crazy contest. If I won his game, he promised to show me how to bring an end to the curse. No more headaches. As much as I had those old urges of mine, I kept them to myself for the moment. I figured I'd play along with his little game. After all, I could always kill him later. Soul. But as it turned out, the old man had something else in mind. As I fried, he started screaming out like the freak he was. He asked God to curse me, to burden me forever with the flames of hell. It took me less than a minute to kill 3 police officers my mask back on. I never used to believe in curses, but it's been 3 months since that night, and the pain gets worse every day. So let me tell you something, boys and girls. I sure as hell believe in curses now. It held the blood of man who'd cursed me on the night of my execution. He told me if I drank it, my curse would be over. But he also said if I ever returned to my killing ways, the antidote would wear off, and the curse would come back to haunt me. I had to decide. It took me all of 10 seconds. Let's face it, boys and girls. A man has to have his priorities. I killed Calypso about as well as I ever killed anyone. Now that I'm free, I'm going to be the greatest of all time.